Hi, folks. Thanks, everyone who's tuning in to join us. My name is Adam, and I'm the program manager at Latitude 53. And today I have the pleasure of introducing Lauren Crazy Bull and Matthew Cardinal. Lauren's exhibition is, of course, closing today, whatever that means in this strange time. But right now you can still view her exhibition on our website at latitude53.org. And I recommend that you take a look at it before it's too late to experience all the components there, including Matthew's sound work that's part of the show. So today I've invited Lauren maybe to say a few words introducing Matthew and their collaboration. First, of course, I should say I'm not in the gallery right now, but Latitude 53 and my home are situated on Treaty 6 territory, which is the ancestral and traditional territory of the Cree, Dene, Blackfoot, Salto, Nakota Sioux, and of course Métis people, and is home to numerous Indigenous First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples. And it is our privilege to be part of communities here, including all those people. So without further ado, maybe Lauren, you want to tell us a little bit about Matthew and your collaboration? And
yeah. Then
Matthew's going to make some sounds for us, some beautiful cool music.
Yeah. So first of all, I just wanted to thank Latitude for the opportunity for this show and doing such an incredible job moving the exhibition online. And thank you everybody who is joining us today. I hope everybody got a chance to check out the exhibition and listen to the audio piece that Matthew created a really beautiful score for. I've known Matthew for a little while and I was really excited to ask him to create a score for this work. We did some, I guess, collaboration in the past with art events and stuff like that. So I'm really excited to see his performance and hear it as well. So yeah, thanks.
Cool, thank you. I guess I'll start playing. Here we go. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, I guess I'm done. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks to Latitude 53 and Lauren and everybody. All right. Take care.
Thanks, Matthew. Thanks, everyone, for joining us today.